The thing is, both were of the male sex, and one of them was dead. It had hit the facade of the Natural History Museum Rotterdam, where I work as a curator. The living duck mounted the corpse and raped it for more than 1 hour. Then, I couldn't stand it any longer. I collected the duck, dissected it, and indeed, it was of the male sex. Nobody had ever seen and reported this behavior in mallards. I did. And probably that's why I'm here. Thank you very much.